Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Sports and Gymnasium for today's senior game matchup between the South Pole Clippers and your Stony Brook Bears. This afternoon's game is the last home game for two very special seniors who we would like to honor tonight. Ladies, when your name is called, come receive your flowers, hand them to your chosen person in the stands, and then walk to center court, where head coach Tim Stone and coach Michelle Boucher will say a few words. First up is 2 years, varsity player, number 11, Rochelle Vassell. Next up is a 3 year senior and 6 year member of the program, number 5, Meghan Hutzler.
Even when I had not given her much rest. We'll miss her hustle, toughness, and leadership, and help with directions when I get lost. When you're open, shoot.
I've watched Meghan play basketball for the girls' program for 6 years. And 6 years is a lot of time to dedicate oneself to something. Dedication, which is seen every day, whether practice or game, from Meghan. Thank you, Meghan, for always being prepared to work hard, even while being covered in multicolored tape. For encouraging others to throw, for encouraging others through your headaches, and for being a senior leader on the team. Your prancing legs during practice and fearlessness when driving in the lane during a game will be missed.
Let's do one more round of applause for this year's last